Now director Chakri Toleti, who has helmed the forthcoming film Welcome to New York, says the makers are yet to decide whether to accept the suggestion of singer-turned-union minister Babul Supriyo's demand to remove Pakistani singer Rahat Fateh Ali Khan's voice from the film's song Ishtehaar or keep it. Toleti said in a statement, "No decision has been taken on the Rahat Fateh Ali Khan song. I don't understand why we are being targeted like this. Our film Welcome to New York releases this Friday and this is just too much stress. We have made an entertaining film and we don't want to hurt anyone." Supriyo had earlier said he was not able to comprehend the need or desire to cross the border for entertainment content at a time when tensions on the India-Pakistan border had escalated. Welcome to New York is a rib-tickling comedy and comprising an ensemble cast of Karan Johar, Diljit Dosanjh, Sonakshi Sinha, Riteish Deshmukh, Boman Irani, Lara Dutta, Sushant Singh Rajput and Rana Daggubati. Superstar Salman Khan has a cameo role in the film with Sonakshi Sinha. IENS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.